Hey guys, so I just got to the airport. I'm gonna pick up my babies and I am so excited, you guys. Like, I haven't seen my baby boy in 3 weeks, I think. It's been a long time and I miss him so much. I'm gonna see my husband as well. So I'm at the airport and I'm super, super excited. My face looks super greasy. So I got out of work early today. Today's Friday and I'm just gonna spend the day with my boys. I'm so excited. Are you excited to see mommy? Hello. Are you excited to see mama? So we are on our way to my hubby's Father's Day surprise and my boy here too. So I planned this little getaway here in Hallandale Beach. Hallandale Beach, I think it is. That's where we're going, and I will show you guys around when we get there. And I look super crazy because we actually stayed out last night to like almost 3 a.m, and I haven't done that in such a long time. And then I was up super early, so I'm like with no makeup, looking crazy. But yeah, the baby's sleeping. He's finally taking a nap. So we're almost there. I see you guys in a few. Oh my god, you guys, we had so much fun last night and I wake up super, super tired, and now I'm having some green tea over here. Oh, it's so nice outside. It's so hot. It's so hot and sunny. We just arrived and we're gonna be doing, for the first time, Jaden swimming classes. And there they are, my boys. So let's see how it goes. He loves the pool, so I think he's gonna have no issues, but you never know when he sees a lot of kids or stuff like that. He might freak out. We shall see.
Are you excited for your first swimming class? I think you are. You're gonna enjoy it.